Hi, this is Zara Tareen. Keep watching Something Hot if you want to follow Zulekha and see where she goes from.
वेलकम, मेरा नाम है आमना, आप देख रहे हैं समथिंग हॉट। आज हमारे साथ एक ऐसी एक्टर हैं जिनके कैरेक्टर ने रीडिफाइन किया है द वे वी सी वुमेन इन नेगेटिव रोल्स। यूजुअली जब हम नेगेटिव ख्वातीन को देखते हैं टेलीविज़न पे, तो वो कोई एक सास होती है जो इंट्रीग्स कर रही होती है, या वो एक बहू होती है, या एक औरत है जो जुल्म कर रही है अपनी बच्चियों पे, एंड यू नो इट्स ऑल वेरी डोमेस्टिकेटेड। बट जुलेखा is a woman who is actually playing the meanest card in drama serial Mushk. And she's not playing the wily woman. She's playing a gender-free role. I wouldn't say a man's role because I don't want to gender specify it. But unka character utna hai mean or evil or sinister or manipulative jo ki hum kisi bhi male character se expect karte hain. Bahut diverse hai, bahut zabardast range hai unke character ki. I was very intrigued and I really wanted to talk to Zara about this. Zara, thank you for taking time out.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
And welcome to the show. And I know you're jet lagged and you've been traveling.
Yes.
And but my God, what a character. I have to say that Zulekha has to be my favorite character from Mushk.
I love that. I love that. I didn't expect that. But mujhe pata tha ke कुछ करेगी जुलेखा, लाइक पीपल विल फाइंड हर अ लिटल ऑफ, और आई डोंट लाइक टू से डिफरेंट बिकॉज एवरीबडी सेज डिफरेंट, आई मीन शी इज डेफिनेटली डिफरेंट, बट आई लव के आई गॉट टू प्ले अ कैरेक्टर लाइक दिस।
डिड यू एक्सपेक्ट दिस फ्रॉम पीपल एंड फ्रॉम हर?
जब वो मैं करती गई और जब उसके ये दिस वॉज बींग रिटन एज वी वर डूइंग इट, ओवरऑल मुझे पता था क्या है। ऑल्दो आई टोल्ड यू दैट आई थोड़ी सी एप्रिहेंशन थी मुझे, जब मुझे एसएन भाई और इमरान ने ये स्क्रिप्ट सुनाई थी, तो आई टेल यू ऑनेस्टली आई वाज वेरी इंट्रीग्ड बाय गुड्डीज कैरेक्टर।
गुड्डीज द नेक्स्ट फेवरेट,
लाइक उन्होंने एग्जैक्टली मुझे बताया नहीं था, दे हैड सेड दैट दे आर कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस एंड दे जस्ट इट वॉज इन काइंड दिस वॉज इन द बिगिनिंग, शुरू शुरू में। तो जब उन्होंने मुझे सुनाई स्टोरी, मैंने उनको पहले बस बताया, बोला कि स्टोरी सुनाए मुझे, तो मुझे गुड्डी इंट्रीग कर रही थी बिकॉज इट डिडंट इन माई हेड में जिस तरह उसको पिक्चर कर रही थी, अगेन वो एज वाली बात, आई थॉट दैट दे माइट वॉन्ट टू गेट समबडी मच ओल्डर फॉर दाई
राइट।
सो फॉर मी व्हेन आई वॉज रीडिंग, बट देन दे सेड दैट नो गुड्डी का नहीं, वी वॉन्ट यू टू डू दाई। सो देन आई टुक इट टुक अ वाइल फॉर मी to wrap my brain around it because us tarah se phir jab maine socha aur phir usko us tarah se padhna shuru kiya to mujhe bahut pasand aayi Tai, and I felt like Tai aur jo Gudi ka jo head to head hai,
oh absolutely,
wo bahut zabardast ho sakta hai, and I got excited and I just took the plunge,
yeah,
aur phir wo jab hum karte gaye to I kept getting more and more excited about it, yes. And then she just started becoming herself.
She's evolved. I mean, Tai has actually grown on all of us. And I remember the first episode, the first review. Maine bhi Hasan se bola ke yaar, Zara is so young. Why would they put her in a Tai's character? But then when the story evolves, you see that a lot of women are much younger than their husbands.
Yes.
And that is shown in the entire story.
Ji, I think Imran wanted to touch upon this. उधर जो दूसरी साइड पे जो शायान की जो स्टोरी चल रही है मुकद्दर खान की बेटी के साथ, there is a bit of an underage marriage thing going on in this whole
Absolutely.
culture, this world that he's built.
Yeah.
So when I looked at it that way, and that's how he explained it also, it made sense to me.
It made sense to you. Yeah. So how difficult was Zulekha to play? Because ek to ye ke she's not your typical negative woman on screen. बिकॉज वो एक बड़ी टाइप कास्ट हो गई हैं औरतें स्क्रीन पे जो मैं देखती हूँ हर ड्रामे में, यू नो, या तो कोई सास है बड़ी जालिम, या कोई बहू है बड़ी जालिम इंट्रीगिंग, या कोई बहन है, जैसे हम देख रहे हैं बहन की जड़ें काट रही है। But yeah. Zulekha wears the pants in the house.
She does. अच्छा शुरू में मेरी हमेशा apprehension यही होती है क्योंकि usually negative characters offer होते हैं and I hate calling them negative characters.
But they are negative.
They are negative yeah. characters. That's how they are perceived.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. yeah. No, but they are negative.
They are negative characters, but you know, I feel like a character is a character.
Yeah,
know?
Yeah.
Negative in a story true, sense maybe true. Overall, but huh. even. As, you know, from your leads or sometimes your main characters, there's always like a streak of negativity or weakness at any point in any character's life. But I was, ye bhi tha, I didn't want to play her typically like that.
Yeah.
I didn't. I wanted her to, like, I love your introduction, by the way, that I agree. I think somewhere in there, I didn't want it to be just a bad, nasty woman.
Yeah.
She was just a person. She's a product of her circumstances.
Yeah.
You know. So uske andar hai sensitivity hai, wo maa hai, uska vindictiveness apni beti ko jo wo apni beti ke sath kar rahi hai, wo haan negative lag raha hai ke you know, worst mother of the century.
Yeah.
But wo bahut protective hai.
I think a lot of people will actually relate to what Zulekha is doing in her daughter's life.
Yeah.
Wo part sabko samajh aayega.
Haan. Kyunki वो जो उस लड़के से उसको चले पैसे देती है वो देती है यू नो इन अ फिक्शनलाइज थिंग वी हैव टू एग्जैजरेट सर्टेन थिंग्स बट फॉर मी आई ऑलवेज वांटेड टू कीप हर सोल यू नो कि उसके साथ अंदर क्या हो रहा है आउटवर्डली तो वो व्हाट्स रिटन एंड व्हाट द डायलॉग्स आर एंड व्हाट द एक्शंस आर प्री डिफाइंड फॉर अस बट उसके अंदर जो हो रहा है वो आई थिंक दैट शी ऑलवेज कम्स फ्रॉम अ वेरी सेंसिटिव प्लेस समहाउ बट उसकी हाउ शी एक्ट्स इट आउट इज out there.
I love what you said that she's a product of her circumstances.
Yes.
Right? And she is belonging to a place where it is patriarchal.
It is.
It is dominated by the dada.
Yes.
Who's not a very bright character.
Yes, I'm hearing this a lot.
He's not, right?
Yes.
He's
yes.
not the brightest bulb in the room.
Yeah.
And here she is and she has to take orders from him.
Yes.
That part I completely get. And the fact that she's protective of her daughter.
Yeah.
And the honor that women bring to
right.
to the household. Right. And that's another discussion right. altogether.
Right.
But when they're getting married, that little bit of humanity that she shows when she goes to Mehak and she says, "Main niche usko le jaati hun."
Huh.
And I love that because she's not being demonized.
Yeah. She's in that situation, she wouldn't do that, you know.
Yeah,
and I like that that was written in like that. I'll give a lot of credit to Imran.
Yes,
he did give us a lot of opportunities to discuss where we think these characters should go.
Yeah, yeah,
each
yeah.
one of us.
Yeah,
so there were certain times where I would think, nahin, thoda kuch zyada ho raha hai, you know.
Yeah,
and he would give us that opportunity.
I'd like to know that how much did you contribute to Zulekha?
वही लाइक आई सेड इमरान वी वुड हैव डिस्कशंस बिकॉज ये लिखा जा रहा था एज वी वर डूइंग इट उसमें दो चीज़ें हैं समटाइम्स ईदर दैट कैन बी रियली गुड एंड समटाइम्स इट कैन बी बैड बिकॉज इतने सारे कैरेक्टर्स एंड जब आप इतने सारे कैरेक्टर्स खोल देते हैं तो फिर उनको बंद करना
मुश्किल होता है
तो फीडबैक का तो बहुत इट वॉज एन ओपन सेट दैट वे So I did have a lot of input and I appreciate Imran for taking that seriously.
Yeah.
Initially I would read something and I would be like wo waise hi itni out there hai ki zaruri nahi hai ki kabhi kabhi hum ye keh dein kabhi kabhi koi baat sirf expression se bhi ho sakti
hai right.
In a situation. So even in times agar wo disagree karte the then he would go home and he would think about it and the next day he would be like Zara maine socha aap kya keh rahi thi. So I agree with some of it. I don't agree with some of it. So this is the midpoint, and I really appreciate that kind of atmosphere.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I really like the fact that there's conversation happening.
Oh yes, yes. For me, that's very important.
Important.
It's very important.
Yeah,
it's very important. I wish that before this started because it was so complicated. I think मैंने इन लोगों को बहुत तंग किया था कि एक table read करने, एक सबके साथ बैठने करने, क्योंकि ये सारे characters इतने अलग हैं.
Yeah.
Each one of them is completely living a different, like it could be an offshoot. Each character can have its own drama if they want, you know, like, but wo yahan ho nahi sakta hamesha. But
this, I think kabhi bhi nahi hota.
But this kind of discussions and this kind of room to have input really
yeah. Okay, so now Zulekha's relationship with her daughter is one aspect of her persona.
Yeah.
The very interesting aspect of, is of course her affair with Dr.
Yes,
Rana. And I was like, you know, अच्छा ये इनका कुछ चक्कर है, but then that entire clinic वाला scene,
हाँ,
it's very evident that she's having a full-fledged affair with her.
yes,
And I love the fact that there's a throwback to the fact that her husband was violent
yes.
and abusive.
That was very important for me to be shown.
Right.
That was very important because
Without originally was it in the writing?
there was a plan to show a backstory of hers. जब
Right.
हमने शुरू किया था तो वो अभी इमरान ने लिखा नहीं था, but he
Right.
eventually did write that
Right.
in because that was very important to me. वो very early on I wanted that there should be some sort of a human level to her,
I think
as
it's
there should be with all
with
kinds of
all care. I think
characters.
it's so important
Yeah.
that if you're showing a woman poisoning her husband
Yes.
and having an affair with the
Yes.
doctor,
Yeah.
then there needs to be reason why.
There needs to be a reason why.
Reason
Yeah.
why.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Although the current situation might be really extreme and exaggerated, I think for our audience it matters a little bit. That one scene went a long way.
Which one?
Showing her backstory.
Yes,
It went a long way. Just, I
absolutely.
mean, it was very little, but it went a
Absolutely.
long way just to kind of show that
Yeah.
ye khama khame nahi hai is tarah. Maybe
हाँ.
she was also married off very young. Maybe, you know,
Yeah.
multiple things could have
Again,
happened.
baggage, baggage.
Baggage,
Yeah. So
baggage. All these
I
characters have baggage.
yeah.
All of them do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Zara, would you say that this is one of the most important roles in your career, which is now 10 years old, but you've just done a handful of dramas, and of course we'll talk about the web series. But would you say that this is one of the most important characters you've played?
I would say, commercially wise, I would say that I believe that this will end up being very important for me because, like you said, the web series, I have an attachment
You have
to
to do,
that character.
yeah.
I believe that was probably what was the closest to my heart,
Right.
that web series that I did.
Right.
But I think that this was important for me to find out if I can do things like this.
Right.
I needed to do
And
this.
where will this take your career now? What do you have in plan? Because unfortunately, we are so closeted when it comes to age. And there's
Yes.
so much ageism in television right now.
Absolutely.
And our mainstream actresses and the top tier is between 20 and 25, which is painful, actually,
It
which
is
is
painful.
painful
It's
because
very painful.
I personally think that a woman actually discovers herself in her 30s.
I always say this, that our
Yeah.
industry is completely ignoring a decade in a woman's life that is the most important, which is from 30 to 40.
Yes.
वो हमारे ड्रामों में या तो शीज टू ओल्ड टू गेट मैरिड,
Yeah.
या तो शीज डिवोर्स्ड,
Yeah.
या तो शीज अ लूजर, उसकी लाइफ में कुछ नहीं हुआ, वो साइड की
साइड किक
किसी
है.
लीड की बहन है या कुछ है
Yeah.
जो हमेशा डिप्रेस रहती है क्योंकि
Yeah.
वो अब 30 अबव है, अब उसकी लाइफ
अब
खत्म
उसकी लाइफ खत्म हो
खत्म
गई है,
है.
बिल्कुल.
तो बट इन रियल लाइफ बीइंग अ वुमन,
Yeah.
दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट डेकेड ऑफ योर लाइफ.
Absolutely.
दैट्स वेर यू बिकम अ वुमन,
That's when you realize who you are.
who यू आर.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. And
How is that going to change?
how is that going to change is, देखिए, you know, a lot of people say that you are selective with your roles and we need to be, but again, I'm pretty sure this is a drum that's been beaten to death. It's the
Yeah.
writing.
Yeah.
It's the writing. We have to be a little bit more brave about it, although this doesn't take any kind of bravery to do this.
Right.
There are stories all around us.
Right.
अगर घरेलू स्टोरीज लिखनी है तो फिर घर में और बहुत जबरदस्त स्टोरीज हो रही हैं.
Yeah.
You know, anything, issues at work. There's girls are working in banks, for example. I mean, there's just like
It's endless.
this is just endless. I don't know
I
where to
think
start on it.
even if you're showing romance and love, I mean, why are we assuming that women in their 30s are not falling in love? And
I would say that
that's
that you
sad.
fall in love at that time.
At
For
that
the
time,
real
right?
love should happen around this time.
I absolutely agree that
Yeah.
that's the real time to fall in love.
Yes, it is, because you don't know yourself before this.
Yeah,
Yeah.
so writers, directors, all you guys out there, this is you're missing a decade,
They are, and
like
you
you rightly
know, some
said.
मुझे कभी कभी थोड़ा सा अफसोस होता है कि क्योंकि a lot of majority of our writers are women writers.
Yeah.
अब मैंने आपका वो वाला एपिसोड देखा था, where हसन interviewed the writer of जलन.
Yes.
That was so interesting to me
Yeah.
because I don't know the lady personally, but you know, from what she was saying, she was completely justified in how she was justifying it. But I felt that she herself was a product of just having to work in an industry that's just really limiting still. It's very limiting that, you know, तीन चार तरीके ही होते हैं किसी चीज़ को जस्टिफाई करने के, उससे आगे जो अगर हम सोचेंगे तो वो रिजेक्ट हो जाएगा.
या या
और डायरेक्टली ऑडियंस पे ब्लेम करना इज माय पेट पीव. लाइक आई हेट हियरिंग, आई हेट हियरिंग
कि दिस इज व्हाट पीपल वांट टू वॉच.
नो दे डोंट. आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट दिस रिव्यू कल्चर हैज स्टार्टेड.
या
बिकॉज़ यू गेट टू सी, वी एज एक्टर्स गेट टू शो द कमेंट्स दैट पीपल आर मेकिंग, लुक यू आर रॉन्ग.
या
दे वांट दिस. साथ मुलाकात हैं कि मैं हमेशा बात करती हूँ, उसके नीचे जो लोगों ने कॉमेंट्स की थी कि ये टीवी पे क्यों नहीं है, ये मैंने एक और इंटरव्यू में भी बात की थी. सो देन वी आर जस्ट रॉन्ग, आर वी जस्ट लेजी.
डू यू थिंक दैट देयर इज डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ स्टोरी टेलिंग फॉर डिफरेंट मीडियम्स? लाइक समथिंग कैन वर्क ऑन द इंटरनेट ऑन अ वेब सीरीज, बट इट माइट नॉट वर्क ऑन टेलीविजन वेयर यू हैव अ लार्जर डायस्पोरा, लार्जर डेमोग्राफिक ऑफ पीपल वॉचिंग, larger age group, society, and then cinema, of course, is completely different.
Of course, there's going to be differences, but I think that there are creative ways to kind of merge those things together.
Yeah.
You know, of everything, whoever's watching TV is watching things on YouTube. Mm. They're watching web series. They're watching everything.
But not everybody watching the web series is watching TV.
That's true, because how much TV do we also watch? I mean, now you do, because
I watch
this is
everything.
Your job now.
I watch everything.
Sometimes I wonder, how do you guys do this?
Like I watch everything,
you know, how many dramas you guys are reviewing.
Yeah.
But I think what the web is doing is raising the bar on the content a little bit.
Yeah.
We don't have to shock people on TV.
Right.
But we can start it. We can start introducing elements.
Right.
अब नहीं करेंगे तो हम कब करेंगे?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
और हम बहुत बड़ा एक audience lose भी कर रहे हैं, because whoever this generation right now is a TV watching generation. Mm. How long is this gonna last?
Absolutely.
Now it is. Even my mother watches everything on YouTube.
Mm.
She wants to watch. She watches Netflix.
Yeah.
She watches, you know, web series.
Yeah.
Which she finds more engaging.
Yeah.
So we need to start slowly. We can't just be waiting around ke TV chalega bas hame wahi karna hai. We need to make some improvements. Definitely.
If there's
we as actors, we need, you know, Sonia said something very interesting which I agree with, ke agar ye nahi hoga, so actors like myself and her and few others who take this as a craft, we're gonna hit a wall at one point.
Yeah,
we're not gonna feel that we can grow anymore.
Yeah.
So then what do we think about in a few years we're just not going to work here, which is sad.
Do you think there's a saturation that we're hitting?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think we should have already been preparing for this 5 years ago.
Thoda sa badlav aa raha hai ki nahi, or is it getting worse?
I think ye review culture and this direct, you know, instant feedback. I think agar hum smart hain to badlav aana chahiye bilkul aana chahiye.
Are there any dramas that are on air right now or last year in the few years that you would say, okay, these are really progressive roles for women or even for men, let's not be gender specific, but these are really great roles and these are great stories, aisi aur kahaniyan honi chahiye?
I'll be very honest, I haven't had the chance to watch things, but other than just the roles for men and women, I really loved Alif.
Yeah.
Because it was just a complete different story. It wasn't focused on your typical things.
Right.
It, you know, at the same time, Mere Paas Tum Ho was playing, and I believe Alif got totally overshadowed by the hype.
Right.
Not that Mere Paas Tum Ho I have a problem with, but the thing is, you know, things like Alif, where there is being a little bit more of like a character study or going into people's inner struggles with spirituality, and I mean, not necessarily the topic, but the approach of that drama, I really loved. And as far as gender roles go, I also have a problem with the way men are represented.
That's
in dramas.
What I'm saying. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's so bad.
Absolutely.
It's horrible.
Yeah.
You know, ke ek aadmi do ladkiyon ke beech mein bichara, aise kaise hota hai ki ek biwi hai to phir ek koi aur hai, ya to phir ghar mein affairs chal rahe hain, lekin ladai jhagde sirf auratein kar rahi hain.
Yeah.
Aur wo bichara bas usko dono se pyar ho gaya.
Haan.
Ye bhi to galat hai.
Galat
ye
hai.
Bhi hum kya apne mardon ko yehi sikha rahe hain phir?
हाँ
कि आपकी तो कोई रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है नहीं,
है नहीं.
अगर आपको एक औरत परसू कर रही है, भले आप शादीशुदा हो, तो आपकी तो गलती नहीं है. ऑफ कोर्स आपको उससे भी प्यार हो जाएगा. ये क्या है? What is that?
आपके तो दिमाग ही नहीं है.
What are we raising?
You don't have a brain.
Yeah. What are we raising? You know, that's this is not सिर्फ औरतों के साथ नहीं, मर्दों के साथ भी गलत हो रहा है.
हाँ हाँ हाँ.
You know, they show them in helpless situations at work.
Equally बुरा हो रहा है. Yeah.
At work, a man is just so helpless in front of his boss. He's being abused.
Yeah.
It's दोनों के साथ बुरा हो रहा है. Such a sadistic culture going on. हम सारे इतने helpless हैं. हम as a community हम सारे helpless हैं. As a country हम helpless हैं.
मुझे कभी-कभी लगता है कि लोग इसलिए भी देखते हैं because they relate to those characters. Because human beings in general are so helpless right now. You know, with the political crises and the economic upheaval and then COVID and COVID तो खैर अब हुआ है. But generally people are like oppressed in especially in Pakistan. And
yes,
they like to watch characters who are equally oppressed and miserable.
But you know, ये वो वाली बात हो गई कि जब आप depressed हों तो आप depressing चीजें देख रहे हो. It's not going to make you feel better ultimately. It's going to make you feel worse.
Yeah.
You know, this this is a medium that can uplift people.
Yeah.
We can change people's minds. We can educate people. Yes, I'm not saying don't run away from serious topics that are really happening. But let's bring in more diversity now. You know.
Zara, you've been around for 10 years, and the thing is that I'm very interested to know what is the pressure of being a public figure in Pakistan, because I see a lot of young actresses now who are living very dual lives, because in their actual lives they're somebody else, but when they come on camera, there's a pressure to play the, I don't even want to say something derogatory, a term that is coming to my head, but they want to play the I am the How do I say it, right?
No, but I know what you mean. As in, like,
totally,
you know?
like the deer caught in the headlights.
It's
or
that
like,
emoji. I don't know.
I don't know what's going on, and I'm completely puritanical. I'm completely sati savitri.
Yeah.
I do my Jumma prayers. I wish everybody Jumma Mubarak.
Yeah.
But I may be smoking up at night, but nobody needs to see that part of me.
Yeah.
And so people are being led to believe that, okay, these women are like role models. But
and then unfortunately a picture or some story comes out and it ruins your career.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Shouldn't role models be a little more real?
You know, I think I'm wondering कि उनके कौन से role models हैं जो वो इस तरह हो गई हैं.
No, पहले तो ये सवाल है कि do you feel that pressure as well? That oh, I don't want to wear a certain something on my Instagram. I don't want to be seen doing. I mean, is there any kind of pressure?
No, I'm not. I've never felt that, and I've never wanted to ever worry about that part.
This is who you are.
This is who I am.
Huh.
I'm always like this.
Yeah.
At home, I'm like this. सेट पे भी मैं ऐसी होंगी जब सीन नहीं हो रहा होगा.
I'm only acting
when I'm in front of the camera.
Yeah.
When you know when I'm being paid as an actor to act. I think an actor for me, it's very important for me to stay who I am because how else do I analyze to be other people that I have to play? I think it's a suffocating life if I constantly have to play a character of Zara Tareen.
Yeah.
There is no character of Zara Tareen.
There is only the one.
I am just me.
Yeah.
So I have just never fallen into that pressure also because I've probably not worked that much.
Mm.
But I haven't spent that much time in this industry to feel that kind of pressure, and in a way I've kind of make sure ki ye mai kabhi, I don't want to fall victim to this.
Right.
You know, I don't have to upload a picture every 10 seconds on Instagram.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't care ki mere kitne followers hain. Main wo wali game mein nahi hu.
And that's good to hear because I can see it would be very exhausting. Like you said, to play another version of yourself.
I can't.
You know, like you have one personal life and you have one public image and then you have an on-screen image and you have an off-screen image and there's so much juggling and balance and then you have to maintain an Instagram sort of number and you have to all of that.
People tell me all the time like why don't you know why are you not more active on social media, ye post kare wo kare look of the day this and that. Once in a while I've done it, it's not like I haven't done it, but the older I'm getting and the more serious I'm getting about my work and the kind of characters I want to do, I find that all of that is just completely unnecessary.
Unnecessary.
It's unnecessary for me. That may not be true for
Yeah,
other people.
yeah, yeah.
But for me, the path I want to take, I don't want to get caught up in this.
You don't want
No.
to.
Because it's not going to bring any substance to my work.
Yeah, yeah.
Because ultimately, I'm an actor.
Yeah.
That's the substance that I need to work on.
And Zara, you're a very good actor. I mean,
Thank
you're
you.
A very good actor, and it's actually surprising how good you are. And I don't mean this in an insulting way at all. Because we've seen so little of you on screen. When you come on screen, you know, banda sochta hai ki yaar, ye to zabardast actor hai. Why haven't I seen more of her?
I have a long way to go.
What is the background in acting? Because
there is none.
Nahi hai, hai na?
Nahi hai.
Haan.
Nahi hai.
Ek din aapne socha ki main Pakistan ja rahi hoon aur ab maine acting karni hai.
Haan, acting accidentally hui thi.
Haan.
Aur
your parents are in Texas.
Well, now my mom is here.
Your mom is
yeah,
here.
And
okay.
My father is in, he lives in the Northeast now. He
right.
lives in Baltimore.
Right.
So we just go back and forth. But I grew up in Texas.
Yeah.
And I when I was 15, I started modeling here. Haan, wo bhi wo ek trip tha yahan pe. Phir wo chali gayi, because I was too young. Phir wapis mein aayi in my early 20s. I was modeling and I did an acting project. But I was very young. I knew I wanted to be an actor, but I was too scared.
Yeah.
You don't know how to go about doing it.
That is not very young by today's standards.
But no, I was much younger, around 7-8 years old when I started.
Oh, feeling, 7-8. Okay.
Yeah,
that,
I started
that, yeah.
feeling like
right.
I want to do this.
Mm.
My father was an actor, but we never really got to see any of his stuff. He had left Pakistan
really?
Very, very long ago.
Really?
Yes.
Television?
Television, Pakistan television, PTV. But he left in the early 80s.
So then it is in the genes.
It is in the genes, but we never really got to see anything
yeah.
of his. And most of it is very hard to find now.
Hmm.
But tha kuch towards
kuch kida tha
kuch tha
huh.
Just anything creative tha bilkul
yeah, yeah.
tha, from sketching to painting to interest in singing and everything. But eventually what happened is jab ek dafa pehli dafa jab maine acting ki to I felt like, oh my god, I don't know what this is, but this is what I want to do,
right?
And I don't have any formal training. I don't know where it comes from. I'm very blessed that people are appreciating me
yeah.
and are liking it. I think it's also because it's a little different for people. Aur wo approach ek alag hai. Because kyunki main idhar rahi nahi hu itna aur itni involved nahi hu behind the scenes
yeah,
ke
yeah.
kya ho raha hota hai. I have a very clear cut approach to characters. So वो शायद हो सकता है कि वो लोगों को अलग लग रहा हो, but अभी तो I have a long way to go.
And what do you see for yourself in the near future, like the next 5 years?
What I see for myself depends on what gets made here now.
Yeah.
You know, तो उसमें थोड़ी सी nervousness है, like I said. For actors like me who want to really go deep into a character and really transform themselves, options rahengi.
True.
So Pakistan mein, I don't know. I hope so. But ye dar to hai.
Ye dar hai.
Hai, of course.
Hai. Of course.
Of course.
Sahi hai. Dar achha bhi hai.
Haan.
Taking the conversation back to Zulaikha.
Yes.
And coming full circle with her. There was a scene in one of the episodes about a week or two ago, jab Roshni bhag gayi hoti hai aur Zulaikha baith ke, and she breaks down.
Yes.
And then Dr. Rana jo hai, wo tehlte tehlte haveli mein, usi kamre mein
Zulaikha
karke jaate hai, kya hua?
Aur
wo baithte hai. And then he says ke, you know, mere liye ye karo, and you know, if you do something for me, I'll help you through it. And then we even discussed this scene in our review, कि वो जो निकलती है कमरे से तो अपना दुपट्टा और लिपस्टिक ठीक करते हुए,
I'll clear this up.
तो जरा सा ये पता तो चले कि ज़ुलेखा ने क्या किया ऐसा.
ये जब मैंने देखा, so just a little trivia, बीच में कोविड हो गया था, बहुत सारी हमारी शूट भी रुक गई थी, there were some planning issues and there were a lot of things that we weren't able to shoot the way they were initially written.
Okay.
उसका ये मैं रिवील कर रही हूँ, आई होप इमरान वॉचिंग इज नॉट गोना गेट अपसेट, बट अब तो वो एपिसोड निकल गया है तो मैं बता सकती हूँ. एक्चुअल जो ओरिजिनल सीन होना था वो ये
हाँ
होना था कि डॉक्टर राणा जो उसको आइडिया देता है,
हम्म,
जुलेखा बाहर जाके उसकी जो लड़के की फैमिली है, शी इज द वन हु पुल्स दिस ऑफ,
ओके,
वेयर शी स्टार्ट्स ब्लेमिंग देम दैट माई डॉटर इज नॉट गोना गेट मैरिड टू दिस किड बिकॉज ही इज अ
ऑलरेडी
जुआ
मैरिड,
खेलता है, ये करता
अच्छा
है, वो करता है, वाज लाइक अ होल पेज
लिस्ट,
पूरी
हाँ
उसकी एक स्पीच होनी थी.
हाँ
अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी वांट एबल टू शूट दैट, सो हर कमिंग आउट looked the certain way you guys were talking about, because when I saw it I was like, you know, I was like, this is what people are going to think.
हाँ
But असल में बात ये थी कि he tells her to straighten herself up and go do this outside.
अच्छा
So
तो
when she comes out, she's because उससे सीन से पहले पूरा उसका
नहीं, वो बड़ा जबरदस्त सीन
हाँ
था, वो अपनी आंखें मल रही होती है, शी इज
हाँ
नॉट वेन, शी इज नॉट वर्ल्ड अबाउट हर
यस, तो
मेकअप
वो
और
जब
या
बोलती है कि लो पहुंच दिया, सो देन ही
हाँ
टेल्स हर कि नाउ यू मस्ट गो डू दिस.
हाँ
So if you want me to help you, you have
हाँ
to help me in this way that you have to pull this off.
फिर चेंज कैसे हुआ ये सीन?
We weren't able to shoot that scene.
ओह,
So then
then डॉक्टर
they
राणा
came up with a
सेड
workaround
हाँ
to do that. तो वो जो
हाँ
फिक्स कर रही है अपने आप को, वो इसलिए कर रही है कि वो बाहर जाके अभी ड्रामा
हाँ
करने वाली है बहुत बड़ा.
although I have to say that a part of me is really pleased that they're showing a woman like Zulekha, who's from a conservative background,
Yes.
having it off with the doctor. I
Yes.
mean, yeah,
Yes,
that's
because
kind
this
of,
happens.
this happens, absolutely.
This happens.
This happens, yeah.
We can close our eyes to it, but these
No,
things
but
are
we shouldn't
happening.
close our eyes
Why
to it.
should
That's
we?
the thing. We
Why should
shouldn't.
these kind of women always be shown like this? There's just this one backwards brush that these characters are painted with.
Bilkul.
These women have lived full lives.
Yeah, yeah,
She's
yeah.
running a haveli, technically. She's running a whole khandan.
Absolutely.
You know, uski bachiyan hain.
हाँ
वो शुरू के एपिसोड में बोल देती है कि महक मुझसे छोटी है उम्र और रुतबे में, बट शी इज़ ऑलवेज बिन द फेवरेट.
या
उसमें आई थॉट देयर वाज अ स्ट्रीक ऑफ हर कंसर्न फॉर हर ओन डॉटर्स फ्यूचर ऑल्सो,
राइट
के यू नो
राइट
कि मेरी बेटियों को तो कभी इजाज़त नहीं मिलेगी बाहर जाके लॉयर
पढ़ने की,
बनने
और एब्सोल्युटली
तो.
ना कि वो कुछ सीख के आई है वहां से. आई मीन शी इज लाइक आई
हाँ
विश दैट देयर आर बिट मोर बैकबोन टू मैक्स कैरेक्टर एज वेल, बट या
या सो नो आई बिलीव दैट आई अब मैं देख रही हूँ इसको तो मुझे बहुत अच्छी लग रही है जुलेखा,
मुझे भी अच्छी
मुझे
लग रही है.
बहुत मज़े की लग रही है जुलेखा. पहले मुझे था कि यार पीपल आर गोना हेट हर, बट नाउ दैट पीपल आर हेटिंग हर आई एम एंजॉयिंग इट
No, I think credit
बिकॉज
goes to you and to Imran for
यस
not demonizing her
यस
and you for playing her so well. And I think it's a very fine line that you've struck, Zara. And again, credit to you that you haven't, you can't glorify Zulekha
No,
the
no, no,
way
no.
male characters, negative characters are glorified in television.
Yes.
You're not glorifying her.
No.
And yet you understand her.
Yes.
And you don't hate her.
I don't hate her.
No.
I don't hate her. Because if I hated her, that would have shown through.
I don't think
she
anybody
might have been
hates
much
her.
louder. She
Yeah.
might have been your typical,
Absolutely.
You know, I didn't want to think of her that way. I don't hate my characters, even if she's, let's
No.
say, if I do a serial killer tomorrow or
Yeah.
something. I would never
I would
hate
like to
her.
see that.
I would like to do that actually. But I
Yeah.
would, how an actor can never hate their character, you know.
Should not.
Should not.
Should not.
Should not.
Yeah.
Because then the overall packaging of that you've already predetermined.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
So you have to understand her with every scene. Why is she doing that?
Absolutely.
Other than the situation written in, if she's doing that, how does she feel? Then
how
then
does
she
she
has
feel?
To feel that way throughout.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You know. So
Yeah. I hope, Zara, I hope that you get a lot more strong sort of willed women roles.
I really want to.
And I hope we see you more on YouTube as well. I mean, Saath
Inshallah.
Mulaqatein was fantastic.
Yeah, thank
and,
you. Thank you. I love doing that.
Yeah,
I loved it.
And how much, I can only imagine how much Noman Ejaz must have brought to the table. And he speaks so highly of you.
And I, yes, it will remain the most amazing experience of my life.
Yeah.
That call came from nowhere. We didn't know each other. We had met probably like 2-3 years earlier, where I was a little bit down about that, you know, the kind of things I want to do, I don't think they're going to happen in Pakistan. So I'm just going to kind of survive with my photography, which I love also. Which people think I've quit, which I have not.
Just to be clear.
Just to be clear, I
yeah.
have not quit that. Khush hone ki zarurat nahi. But I just want to give this time to acting now.
Yeah.
Because if I was lucky to have gotten Saath Mulaqatein, that probably made people look at me in a different
Absolutely.
way.
Absolutely.
बिकॉज बिफोर उससे पहले मुझे लगता था कि लोगों को समझ में नहीं आता कि मेरे साथ क्या करें. यू नो वही टिपिकल कॉल्स आती थी कि आप अमेरिका रिटर्न हैं, आप मॉडर्न हैं, आप पढ़ी लिखी हैं, जो हमारी ड्रामा की लैंग्वेज में ट्रांसलेट करता है कि आप एक नेगेटिव कैरेक्टर हैं. यू नो आप पढ़ी लिखी हैं, आप फॉरेन रिटर्न हैं,
अर्बन बिच,
अर्बन बियाच. सो आई डिडंट वांट टू डू दोस
या
because there's no depth in those things. Ek to cheezein ki, you know, which for work you do just to kind of stay in the loop. But then I decided very strictly that I'm only going to do, especially TV, only going to do what I want to do.
So it really resonates with you.
It resonates with me. So if it means ke ek saal ke liye ab main kuch nahi karu, to main nahi karu.
But I'm really glad that Zulaikha did resonate with you because she certainly has hit it off with the audience. Yeah.
She did, and I knew that Zulaikha was going to be a character that people would not be able to ignore. I knew that. And I played her keeping that in mind. That her kind of graph is sometimes up here and then sometimes it's down here. Because there are just so many different things that are going on in her life and in her mind. You don't know if she's doing this for her daughters or if she's doing it for the family or if she's doing it for herself. Or if she's, you know, right when you think that she's a selfish bitch, you see a glimpse
of humanity
in her. So I love her.
as we sign out, I just have one small question, which of course you can't give away the story, but I just want to know, is she being led by Dr. Rana or is Dr. Rana being played by her?
I think that it's a bit of both, but when I first read her and this Dr. Rana scene, there was no resolution in my mind that I'm going to draw about this scenario. For me, playing Zulaikha, I treated it as in, ye meri game hai. Ye game main khel rahi hu. Ab usko pyar hai Dr. Rana se ya nahi hai. Whoa, that's a question mark, and I felt that it's not necessary to address that.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And it's just something that's not necessary to address.
That's something that she's doing.
Yeah, because it's kabhi scheming hai, to kabhi protectiveness hai, to kabhi defensiveness hai, to kabhi overly, you know, offensiveness bhi hai. So I just felt ke jo true feelings hai is scenario mein, for me, it's probably better to not go there, and because it's not needed.
Yeah. Great. So again, I mean, my appeal to writers and directors is that Zulaikha is such a well-written character that there's a reason given for everything that she represents.
Yes.
It's not a blanket negativity or a blanket positivity.
Right.
And you don't demonize her. You understand where she's coming from. Right. And yet you're not glorifying her while she's doing wrong things.
Right. And another thing that was very important for me in this was to make her beautiful.
She is beautiful, absolutely,
you know, I was really keen on the way she should look.
Yes.
Because I feel that there's something really more, when a villain is beautiful, and especially when they're breaking down, like the Shadi wala scene, jab woh ro rahi thi,
so
mujhe yaad hai ki woh mere liye bahut zaruri tha, ki woh khubsurat lage bahut us moment mein. Because she's an ugly character, supposedly, you know. और वो सीन पहली दफ़ा है कि यू नो द अगलीनेस ऑफ हर प्लान्स एंड हर स्कीम्स यू नो इज रेयरिंग इट्स हेड बिकॉज अब उसकी बेटी भाग चुकी है और उसकी जितनी भी लाइफ पहले से लेके उस मोमेंट तक वो जितनी भी ब्यूटीफुल मोमेंट है उसके लिए उसमें उसकी अगलीनेस फिर नज़र आ रही है कि अब वो ब्रेक डाउन कर रही है but she looks beautiful doing it kyunki there is a maybe the first time uske andar se ab insaan nikal raha hai jo wo control nahi kar pa rahe kyunki shayad wo she wants to look tough because that's her protective shield so that was also very important to me that she looks beautiful especially in this scene because this is the first breakdown whereas her harkatein have come to slap her in her face And it was a very satisfying scene for a lot of people. I saw the comments and justifiably so. But this is where you will see in the next upcoming episode ke uski jo phir jo asal ki jo maa hai na ab wo niklegi.
Very good. Very good. She's a smart woman. And it's really great to see smart women characters on television.
It's fun to play
them. Yeah, I'm sure.
It's satisfying to play them.
Yeah, so
you feel
maybe,
good.
Absolutely,
when you go home.
Absolutely. We need to see more women
written
like this and then played like this.
Yes. Bhale negative.
Absolutely. But the character is explore. Bilkul.
Unki aap depth mein jaye. Aap unko sirf ek superficial, ek buri aurat na dikhaye. Aur na hi mard ko khama khama bura dikhaye. Na dikhaye.
Yeah. True. Zara, it was great chatting with you.
Awesome.
And I think you've given so much insight to Zulaikha's character, which I hope people are going to enjoy watching. And we're going to also enjoy watching her evolve. I don't trust Saqib at all.
Interesting. I've been hearing you say
that. Yeah, I don't trust Saqib at all.
Yeah.
And I am also very suspicious of her relationship with Dr. Rana.
Huh.
But I'm very pleased about it.
Yeah.
So looking forward to more. And
Thank you.
Forward to seeing more of you
on
TV and film and more web series.
Inshallah.
Yeah.
And I really love the way you guys approach these reviews.
Your
conversations are very intelligent.
You guys
go inside the characters and all the hard work that we put in.
Yeah.
Hearing these kinds of conversations finally in Pakistan.
Right.
It's very rewarding to us. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Zara. Thank you.